Now, Richard, this is your first time on the show. It is not... this is not Bombshell. What I'm about to say is not new information, but I consider it a fact. You are a handsome man.
Thank you.
Am I wrong? A handsome man. But I didn't know this. You were a late bloomer.
I was a bit of a late bloomer, I think. Yes.
Can you explain why? In what way?
I just looked like a potato for most of my younger years.
Really?
Yeah, it's a big potato, really.
What, you were little chubby Madden?
Well, I wasn't little, it was big.
Really?
Yeah, I was quite large Madden, actually.
Right, and then what happened?
Vanity right. Kicks in, and you start to kind of... I was doing a play, and I had to get fully naked on stage in a studio theatre.
That'll do it.
And I was fine about everything from the waist down, actually. That was
really?
Okay. It was the waist up that I was like, I don't want to be this big on stage in front of people.
Right.
And so I just, stripped it back. But that's not after my mother had to endure many years of taking up trousers for me, because... That was a big... I didn't wear denim until I was 18, because denim's hard to take up at the bottom, so my mum couldn't do it.
Oh, really?
A lot of chinos.
A lot of sweatpants.
Yeah.
Now, your mother, had, or still has, I think, or certainly had at one point, a very interesting nickname for you.
Oh, she does. She loves it as her favourite gag, because my father's also called Richard.
Yeah.
Which translates as Big Dick and Little Dick.
So your mum will introduce your dad as Big Dick,
and
call you Little Dick.
Thanks, Mum.
See, I call friends of mine Big Dick. I think I've called you Big Dick before. I think it's the loveliest thing you can say to a man. Yeah. What's going on, Big Dick? Yeah. Like, it's a lovely thing. I think you've got to own it. Yeah. You've got to own it. You do.